Our story begins with the hope to strengthen the healthcare system in Vietnam. The MEF project was officially launched in December 2021 with the funding from the Korea International Cooperation Agency, implemented by Yonsei University and University of Medicine and Pharmacy at Ho Chi Minh City. Let us dive into the MEF project. This initiative embodies a holistic approach with four dynamic sectors intricately intertwined to revolutionize healthcare in Vietnam. MEF project has four sectors in action: medical education, clinical training, enhancing research capacity, industry-academic cooperation. At the heart of the MEF project lies the MEF Fellowship Program within the Enhancing Research Capacity sector. If you're selected for this program, you will be granted the opportunity to study in the Yonsei University, one of the prestigious universities in Korea, renowned for its dedication to academic excellence. The MEF Fellowship Program will recruit total 36 lecturers and postgraduates in 5 years. 7 fellows were selected in 2022 and 12 fellows in 2023, which leaves 17 more slots for 2024 and 2025. Let us walk you through the recruitment process step by step. The process involves 2 stages of meticulous evaluation. First, document screening. Secondly, in-depth interviews. The journey towards becoming a catalyst for change begins with a simple step: submitting an application that reflects your vision and your dreams. Our panel of experts meticulously assesses each application, carefully examining the depth of vision, commitment to research, and potential for impact. From a pool of applications, exceptional candidates will be shortlisted. Candidates who have passed the document screening will be invited for the interview. If you have passed the interview stage, you're almost there. Last but not least, you will be matched with the host lab professors from the Yonsei University. Congratulations! You have officially become the MEF Fellowship trainee. Now you will embark on the wonderful academic journey. Are you ready? 2022 MEF Fellows have yielded some fruitful achievements, such as publishing an academic paper in the International Journal. Let's check out their accomplishments and experiences in Korea. What do you think is the strong point of the Yonsei University?
In Vietnam, wet lab and dry lab system are still few and haven't been studied much. Therefore, there is very little on-site data that is directly relevant to the study. In Vietnam, we have to use data and assumption from the finding of another country. In Korea, the development of wet lab and dry lab system make the research reason and inference better support. Therefore, the research reason will be more accurate and feasible in practice.
What kind of challenge did you have while participating in the MEF Fellowship Program?
The most challenging thing for me is time management. The demanding work schedules, the pressure to excel academically and professionally, and most importantly, the aspiration to learn as much as possible during a short period of time, all combine to make it very difficult to establish an effective schedule.
What impressed you the most when participating in the MEF Fellowship Program in Korea?
Scientific research is seriously invested. Research finance is easily used, making the research run smoothly. The ability to publish international articles is high.
I really like the warm atmosphere in my lab, as well as the supportive and collaborative environment of the program.
What kind of change did you undergo after participating in the MEF Fellowship Program?
The most significant change is my attitude towards conducting research. Throughout my time in Yonsei, I had the opportunity to observe the dedication and hard working of professors and students there. It has become truly a source of inspiration for me. I feel strongly motivated and I've gained the strength to pursue my career as a clinician and also a researcher in the future.
What do you want to share with the upcoming fellows?
You need to discuss seriously and in detail about the study plan in Korea with the instructor before coming to Korea.
To the upcoming fellows, I would like to share my enthusiasm and excitement about the MES program. Please embrace every moment of your journey, both academically and culturally.
I have only two pieces of advice for the upcoming fellows. The first one, do not hesitate to ask for help. The professors at Yonsei and the staff members at the math office, they are very welcoming and are eager to assist you so that you can achieve the most during your stay in Korea. Secondly, prepare thoroughly before leaving, plan ahead, and write a detailed and feasible research proposal so that you can maximize your time in Korea. Lastly, I wish everyone an enjoyable and fruitful experience in Korea with the math program.
Hello everyone, I'm Professor Mingle Lee, the Director of Math Office. I'm happy to tell you about something exciting, the Math Fellowship Program. The Math Fellowship Program is a special chance for lecturer and postgraduate students of the UMP to study at Yonsei University Medical Center for 6 months. During this time, you can learn a lot and be part of Yonsei's research group. Our main goal is to increase research capacity of UMP. Therefore, researchers and the professionals at UMP can get a chance to work with Yonsei's best professors, use our advanced lab, and be part of excellent research group if you are chosen as one of math fellows. If you love research, want to learn more, and are ready to try new things, you should check out the math fellowship program. We can make the future better by working together. Thank you.